Welcome to Onde.Light. Let's get a quick look around in the system and get you started. Step 1. After completing the sign-up process, your driver app, booking, and dispatch panels are ready to use. The email you've used to sign up with is the email that gives you access to all the reports and systems powered by Onde.Light. Step 2. Let's start with trying out the driver app. Download the driver app for iOS or Android. Launch the app on your device and look around a bit. To do so, log in with an email and telephone number or one of your accounts of choice. You will receive a confirmation email and an SMS to your number, just as any driver will after registering with the app. After a short verification through an SMS code, you can fill out the personal information, vehicle model, driver license information, and more. You can fill in made-up information for now. Already, save the data you've entered. Normally, your company's manager would approve a new driver application as soon as possible so that the driver could start working for your company. After all setup is done, a driver can tap the online button and start taking orders. You can do it too. Step 3. Time to try out the dispatch panel. The web dispatch application is accessible for all your operators to create, manage, and supervise orders. First of all, log into the system with your Gmail address. A dispatcher can dispatch as many orders as they wish. To place an order via the panel, specify the pickup and drop-off points in the fields as shown in the video. A dispatcher can add a note to the driver at this stage. This feature comes in handy when a dispatcher needs to alert the driver about special requests such as child seats. Tap on Confirm Order to dispatch the order. Step 4. Let's have a look at the passenger web application now. Open the application in the browser on any device or place it on your device's home screen for convenience. Place an order by specifying the pickup and drop-off points in the corresponding tabs. If needed, you can also leave a note to a driver and pre-order a taxi for a different day or time. Then, pick the service type. Confirm the order after checking the details. Step 5. The order you've just created is now visible in the driver app. Take this order and see the driver application create the optimal route for the driver. Step 6. Time to check out My Hub. My Hub shows you a record of every action you've taken in other applications. Even though this one test order isn't very exciting, you can already check out what the data about thousands of trips will look like in this solution. Over time, My Hub gathers information about completed orders, cancellations, driver payouts, and much more. It provides you with actionable analytics on your business as well. Ready to kick off the local market with a new taxi service? Hit start on Onde.Light and enjoy an innovative business flow with us.